Mary Seacole was a Jamaican-British nurse and businesswoman best known for her courageous work during the Crimean War. Mrs. Seacole established the British Hotel, which offered food, supplies, and medical care to British soldiers on the front line. In 2016, a statue of Mary Seacole was unveiled in front of St. Thomas Hospital in London.